I had my sad time, and now it's like I've been extremely happy, man, because things have been great. I think you got to give yourself a chance to be sad, be hurt. So what? We human. Shit happens, man. Be hurt. Don't be holding that shit in. All the people who hold that shit in, them the craziest people you'll ever meet. You all, that's what everybody got, that one cousin with his chest out all the time. That's a nigga been holding his shit in forever. I only like seeing that nigga at a funeral, nigga. He be at the care, his mama died, he be like he about to steal in the whole family. Like, God damn, nigga. Would you cry? Mama! You start picking up niggas. Put me down, Frank. No, fuck that. Mama! Would you cry? That nigga wife be quiet as hell. She don't say shit. That crazy emotional nigga, his family, his whole family be quiet. Nobody say shit. You be trying to talk to the kids, they just look at you like this. You don't want nothing to eat?